Hi, my name's David Ross. Some of you know me as Grandpa Rossi, catcher for the Chicago Cubs. Concussion research is very important to me. I came to Pittsburgh because they're the most well-known, have the largest clinical program, and produce the most research in the nation on concussions. What makes Pittsburgh different to me is Dr. Collins. This program's special because they give you a plan, a rehab plan for your brain. The way that you're going to come back, here are the steps laid out for you, and this is when we see you coming back. As an athlete, a timetable and a program is extremely important. So many people are affected by concussions, not just professional athletes. Whether you're trying to return to the field or just return to life, the research being done at the University of Pittsburgh Concussion Center is making tremendous strides. The advice I would give others is seek help. Concussions are curable. You can come back. I mean, Mickey Collins and University of Pittsburgh Medical Center saved my career, my family, my life, and I'm back to normal, so to say, and it's all because of Mickey and the team at University of Pittsburgh Concussion Center. So seek help. You can get better. Don't go through life thinking there isn't anything. Come to Pittsburgh and get help. I'm challenging you to help us reach 1,000 donors to support the important work they are doing. In order for the researchers to continue their vital work, funding is needed. No matter the size, whether it's 5 or 5,000, all gifts are important and impactful. I'm challenging you to help us reach 1,000 donors to support the important work they are doing. Please join our team and help us bat 1,000. Take advice from Grandpa and make a donation today. #HelpGrandpaBat1000. Come on, people.